this, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because of visions softly creeping that deceived while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. Turn my collar to the cold and damp, with my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Who said I'd, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fail, echoed in the wails of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out with its warning in the words that it was forbidden. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, whispered in the sound.